First of all, just clarify for us, has this march, this demonstration been postponed, cancelled rather, yes or no?
It has not been cancelled. We have just requested our supporters and those that wanted to join us to stay at home because of there have been high levels of potential violences that we have detected, and we wanted to save the lives of our comrades, because and also we did not want to subject our own movement, the ANC, into a civil war where we fight amongst ourselves, members of this glorious movement. So we have therefore decided that they should stay at home, and ourselves as organizers will be here and will be able to submit the memorandum on their behalf, and will advise them on the next course of action.
There's a high security around the two years. Are you surprised at all at how you are literally being met with force?
Highly surprised. No, I mean, how can you be met with this kind of a force when you want to visit your own home? Because, I mean, we have made it very clear from the beginning that we do not want to engage in any violent act. We are just coming here peacefully to be able to request our leadership humbly for all of them to resign because of they failed to hold the president accountable, and that have costed us on the local government elections, and we want to defend the ANC. We are doing all this in the best interest of the ANC. That is why we are here peacefully, and we don't expect anyone to attack us for being in our own home.
Now let me ask you, my last question to you is, some people have taken issue with the word occupy, saying at the end of the day, the reason why there's so much force is because you dared to use the word occupy, saying that they had no idea whether or not you'd be radical, they didn't know what was coming, and that's why it's exactly what it is today.
We are their comrades. If they did not understand the word occupy, what it means in terms in action, they could have consulted with us so that they can understand what do we mean. But we simply meant that we are going to visit Luthuli House, get into Luthuli House, and be able to submit a memorandum to the office of the Secretary General, and be able to request that they adhere to our demands in the best interest of the ANC.